All right, it's been a while since I've done some Black Mesa. Now let's get back into this. First, I'll take care of a couple of things. Okay, here we go. This is where I last left off. We've got hostiles. So, for those of you who are not familiar with Black Mesa, all this really is just a remake of the first Half-Life game. With that permission from Valve, of course. Shoot at the cameras. Oh well. I wonder who he's talking to.
I've killed 12 mad scientists, and not one of them fought back. Sucks. Shit.
They're up to something. Don't know what it is.
Well, so much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging by your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right? Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever is left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of them.
So that's our next stop. I can get out this way. Blast pit. Oh yes, the blast pit.
Power 30%.
find it kind of interesting that there's another crowbar in here. Hmm. Pneumonia.
Please contact your nearest disease control center immediately, as these symptoms may be related to recent events. Stay tuned to local media outlets for further information on this ongoing emergency.
And the time is 12:02 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. Should have been paying attention. Well, I'm sure the train's decommissioned now. Or the tram, rather, excuse me. This train's out of commission, so I guess we have to hoof it now. Yeah, how's the radioactivity down there, boys? Have a grenade. On me. Different. I don't remember this in the original.
before it gets any larger.
Oh yes, this part. Not as difficult as you think. Yeah, but this is way easier with grenades.
Hey, over here.
Okay, so it means I gotta sneak down. But the best course of action is just like before, you start with the bottom and work your way up. It's much faster. Try some of this on for size. But that's all right. They're dead. Thank you.
45%.
And the rest of the way down.
I hope no one expects me to go start up the generator. Smithers went down there and never came back.
Well, let's go find Smithers. Lucky, we might see Mr. Burns.
Excellent.
What do we do about this Gordon Freeman character, boss?
Nothing at the moment. Let's just leave him as is.
Places like Black Mesa to have decontamination chambers. I don't think you're gonna bring any microorganisms into a clean or sterile environment. Okay, so.
Hiding spot. I'm not moving until the situation is drastically improved. Now go away, and don't tell anyone I'm here.
I don't have to go back in there anyway, so... Let's get moving.
Excellent! Someone has restored all power! We'll have the engine up again in no time!
Oh, and by the way, I found Smithers. He's in that other room. He had his tail tucked between his legs, but... He told me not to tell anybody he was hiding there, but whatever. Oh, for God's sakes, really? Just because... just because I couldn't get out in time? That's kind of stupid. There we go. That's better. Too far, too far. Come on, get down. Wait, one of these is supposed to get me out of here. I think it's the farthest tunnel. There we go. That's what I want. Just a little bit more. There we go. Perfect. Oh, get off. That other emergency thing at? Back this way.
Thank you.
have fun. Making some pretty good progress here. Just about a couple of pratfalls. You to aim down sights. Supposed to go down and around. There we go. There's something here. Come on out. Oh yes, trip mines. Time to power up. Oh yeah, this is a good guy. More ammo on these guys. So that is the tram out of here. Well, one of these is. Oh, hey, how's it going, dude? Oh. I thought we had something going here. I thought we were BFFs. Oh well. Beggars can't be choosers. Suppose.
Jesus, you don't know how close you were to getting one of those guys. Listen, mister, if you can get the power on, that train down there will take us to the surface. I would try myself, but it's a long way down to the generator room, and there's things in the way.
You just sit tight. Our next stop is the generator room.
Thank you.
Oh, look who's back. Our little turret friends. So I got a little present for ya. That soldier's not having a good day.
50%. Power 85%.
Uh-oh. You guys have some bit of turrets.
Squad!
I'm never gonna make it. You better go on without me.
Fire this. Oh, so we're standing in a very specific spot. Supposed to do. Wait a minute. There we go. the unit's fired up. What next? Now it's time to fry them. Fry, dude, fry.
One of your scientist pals said they give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some sort of satellite delivery rocket or something. I don't know where it is exactly. The old guy was so worried about getting out alive, he didn't think to stop and tell me. Anyway, the main thing is, the military aborted the launch. So when you find the rocket, well, if you find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself. You said something about a Lambda team needing the satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess. Now, get going. I'm going to stick around and help any other stragglers. Once this satellite's in orbit, well, I guess it'll be smooth sailing.
You mind moving out of the way?
See you later.
Dude. Move. Dude, move.
All right, I'll hold down this spot. Theoretical physics, and now rocket science. Good thing one of us was in the books while the other one was chasing tail. Or, you know, just playing computer games.
Can you please move? Jeez, wouldn't get out of my way, so now I gotta go back. All right, let's try this again and let's get it right.
Your scientist pal said to give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some sort of satellite delivery rocket or something.
I don't need to hear this. I already know about it already. So later, dude.
Thank you.
Is on. Quite a boom. I really am supposed to hope it. Thank you. really. Putting there, buddy. Oh, that's real lovely. I did not even touch it, so that shouldn't count for anything.
starting to feel lonely. Sounds like the troops are fixing to throw you a surprise party. Better clear your dance card, Slick. Roger that. Let's run like hell.
So much for my backup.
Thank you.
Boom. Later, dudes. You know, that's what I'd like to know. Who ordered this operation, anyways? This really doesn't really matter.
I don't know.
Whoa, what the? What was that? What caused it to trip? Well, I suppose it doesn't really matter. We're hoofing it. Oh, it's one of these puzzles. All right. Oh, just like in Half-Life 2. I gotta go find some of these red barrels. Whoa. Okay, then. There we go. This thing. I remember this thing.
Did you see it? They claim it was hauled from the Challenger Deep, but I'm positive that beast hasn't swam in terrestrial waters until a week ago. There is a tranquilizer gun in the shark cage, but I'm not sure it would work on this particular species.
I think I'll do just that. Well, at least the darts work.
Shouldn't we try to capture a specimen? Oh, for a minute there, I thought you were done for. Now with that beast killed, you can continue forward.
All right, I think this is where we're going to stop for right now. All right, that's going to do it for right now. right now. Thanks everyone for watching. I'll see you all next time.